Elise. I can't imagine being with someone who's more wonderful, more loving, and just more right than you are. It's because of the time that we've been able to spend together and the time that we've been together that I've been able to see what an amazing human being you are. You inspire me with your love, your compassion, your dedication towards doing the right thing, everything. It's like I said before, she checks all the boxes. At the end of the day, I can't imagine being with someone more perfect than you, and it's the reason that we're here today. I know that life is going to throw some curveballs our way, but we're going to see and do amazing things with one another, and I really can't wait for that next step. And I'm as confident in saying that as I am because I've never been more sure of anything in my life than our love for each other and my love for you as a person.
Josh, I am so incredibly thankful to have found someone like you. Your thoughtfulness, your patience, your kindness, and your generosity of spirit inspire me every day to be a better person. If I have ever needed help, you have been there, no questions asked. You are my rock, and having you by my side makes all of life's challenges seem conquerable. I cannot tell you ever in any words how much that means to me. To be seen and loved is a gift so huge and so priceless, I can never thank you enough for it. All I can say is that I also see you and I love you truly, deeply, and sincerely. You are my other half, my partner in crime, my best and closest friend, and my soulmate. I vow to be by your side every day as we build a life together, through every milestone, every celebration, every defeat, every moment of joy and grief. I vow to love you, every part of you, everything you are, and everything you will be, with all of my heart for the rest of our days together.
I, Josh, take you, Elise, to be my wife.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I, Elise, take you, Josh, to be my husband.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I will love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
It is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss to your heart's content.
Since I've seen your face, I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing.
And if we could just have a moment of silence, just everybody, just really quiet, please. For Josh's hair. I swear, I hung out with him like a month ago. It was not like this. This is different. It's good. You look good.
Advice. Please consider something I recently found helpful. If you guys find yourself in an argument, just remember it's not you versus each other. It's you two together versus the problem. No problem stands a chance. It's the two of you.
heart is numb.
I would like to raise a toast to them too. They're gonna be amazing together. I've hung out with both of them a lot, and I am very, very happy for the both of you and for the future of us hanging out with you guys. I cannot wait to see what happens.
A little wiser now, much show me. Hey, I feel again.